Hello everyone, today we're going to do a yoga video. First, we're going to do a headstand. Headstands are good for you because in your oxygen, all the blood goes up to your brain and it's good for you. So first we're going to do a headstand. Let's go! You can go by the wall at first. If you can do it, first you should try off to see if you can. And if you can, you can do it off, but if you want to do it by the wall, you can. And first, if you can, you can go by the wall. And now we're going to do tree pose. We're going to stand up. We're going to put our hands together. Put it to your heart. And if you can't put it all the way up, you can put it all the way down. So you're going to take your foot, put it up, put it to your height, and raise it up. Now we're going to do the other foot. We're going to put it all the way up, put it to our heart, and raise it. Now we're going to do chair pose. You bend your knee, you put it on, you can hold. And then you put your arms, bend it, and put it on your feet and legs. And if you, and you can hang on to something, if you can't do it. Now we're going to do the other leg. Now we're going to do just how we did it. And now we're going to do meditation. Music, please. And now we're going to do meditation for 5 minutes. Love yourself. And it's okay if you smile. You can love yourself as long as you can. You can breathe. You can do anything. You can be calm. Be calm and think of everything. Let all you're thinking of, let it come in. And then let it fly away. Make it calm. Make it good, and I hope you have a good day. Am I done?
Yeah.
And now, namaste. I hope you have a good year. Summer tomorrow.